locate the National Archaeological Museum of Athens at 44 Petition Street, Athens, Greece. The National Archaeological Museum of Athens, 44 Petition Street, Athens, Greece.
Yes, we have this place.
In this place, please locate what is known as the Antikythera mechanism. It's a wheel shape with four main spokes being the biggest fragment. The Antikythera mechanism.
We have this, yes.
This device is widely agreed to be an astronomical clock, an ancient computer designed to chart astronomical positions and eclipses. Please examine. The Greeks are credited for this device. Who built it?
This would be somewhat with Egyptian hands or the Egyptian magicians, as it would be seen. This would be influenced by them. There would be certain use of this in navigational reference and in keeping the seasons precise. Some latitude and longitudinal benefits as well. But we have here some influence from the Egyptians and those that would be the builders, so to speak, of the Egyptian temples. If this is the inference as to where did this knowledge come from, then it would be from Egypt itself. But the Greeks were quite apt at dabbling in all of the cultures as we see it. That is why this was located here, somewhat of the center of sea captains moving about the world at that point in time. But the influence seems to be Egyptian. The individuals were skinny with long arms and bald heads. Direction.
Thank you. Briefly, what was the ultimate goal in mind when they were using it to chart astronomical movements?
To find a location of the Earth in the universe and to use it as a universal clock as to its position, primarily for navigational reasons on the Earth for seafaring vessels, but also to determine its position in the galaxies or in the universe so that it might find its way back to that central point. There is always that of the overpowering attraction to the central point. Once this point would be found, then there would be, at least it was expected, to be the origins of the human race or races from where they came from the cosmos above. But there was certain belief that those upon the planet were lost and separated from their original peoples, you'll say. This would be a way back to chart in cube form the return in the galaxy to those points of origin, you'll say. Direction.